guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, make sure to hit that subscribe button. So many fun videos coming every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Emily and I are actually in Mexico. So random, but we did a little spontaneous trip with our friends for Ben's birthday. So we are here in Cabo. They all left already. We did 2 days with them, but we decided, you know what, day three, we're staying an extra day. Girls' day, content, tanning, you know, all that fun girl stuff. So I have no idea where this video is gonna go. We're kinda just gonna wing it, gonna film whatever, and then we'll see what I'm titling it after I film it all. So make sure to stay tuned for this video. It's gonna be a fun one. But okay, let's get into Mexico and stay tuned for our crazy adventure. Everything is mine. Swimsuit, pants. I did your hair.
Swimsuit, pants.
Decorated by me.
Hey guys, I just took Chloe's camera. She's out here tanning. I don't know how to work this. I don't know if you can see her right there. Okay. So pretty much here's the plan. She's been freaking out this entire trip about her passport. She does not want to lose this, and she's been on my butt about making sure I always have mine and all the papers and whatever, because you know we're in Mexico and it's like us too, so she really doesn't want to lose it. But I'm thinking that she deserves a little bit of a scare or something, so like I'm gonna take it and I'm gonna hide it in here. I'm gonna put it in this drawer. Can you see it? Yeah, I'm gonna put it in this drawer, and then I'm gonna be like, hey Chloe, can we make sure we have our passports before we want to go tan, because I want to like make sure we're packed and stuff. Like, I think that'll be fine. I don't know, we'll see. I think she's gonna freak out, but I'm really excited to see what happens. Yeah, sorry Chloe, you kind of deserve this though, because I love you. Okay, thanks. I don't know how to work this. How do you turn this off?
Okay, so we leave in a few hours, so we are gonna pack up our stuff right now just to make sure that we're all good to go and we don't have to worry about it by the time we need to head to the airport. So I'm just gonna put the camera down, do a little pack up, and you'll hang with us.
That's yours. That's also yours. Hey, make sure that you have like your passport and stuff.
Okay, my bag is like packed, so let me look for my passport. Should be in my backpack. Should be. Okay, I have yours. And then, what? My passport. Because I usually keep it in this thing.
Yeah, it should be in there. Is it not?
No.
What? Are you serious?
Stop, that's not funny.
Are the papers in there?
Yes, the papers are in there so you can get back, but
you know,
this is yours.
Like,
yeah, well, this is yours, but
yeah, that's
my passport should. Okay,
you're
so
lying.
Like,
you're
no.
Lying.
Are you messing with me? Because I've been like freaking out this entire
time. Okay, you've been with me this entire time. I don't know where I would have put it if you should. They were together.
Well, I know. Yours was literally on
you
top.
You had mine this entire trip, so how was I supposed to know where yours
was? Dude, it was literally like this, but it's.
Did someone come in or did you put it in someone else's bag like when the group left?
No. There's no
way. Are you sure?
Yes, I always keep it in here and I keep like half the thing so that it like stays.
Case scenario, we dude, I don't know.
Worst case scenario. Like,
worst case scenario. I don't know what to tell you right now. Are you sure?
Yes, unless like it's somewhere in here. Okay.
You gotta be lying.
Where is it? I'm so good at keeping track of all my stuff, so if I don't have it, then like it's not even my fault. I know it's not. I'm gonna blame it on someone else, because I'm always good with my stuff. Unless it's in this room with all these clothes.
She's already blaming other people. This girl lost her class. How do you have mine and not yours?
I don't know, but thank God I have yours, because otherwise you'd be mad at me. I'd rather
yeah, that's true.
Yours,
yeah, right? I'd like to
see your name.
It says my name on it. It's my photo. Thank you. Well, at least I can get back. Bye, Chloe. Wait, I'm thirsty.
I wouldn't mind leaving you in Mexico. I'm kind of out of ideas right now, so I'm gonna call my dad. He's either gonna yell at me or he's gonna yell at me.
Yo, what's up, Mexico?
Hey. Hey, so, small question, not a big deal. Don't freak out or anything. No, I don't need money. I need a way to get home. I can't seem to find my passport.
Chloe, is this kind of like when you were in Germany, drunk in the back of a cab and lost your passport kind of thing? I mean, like legit? Have you looked everywhere?
Like literally looked everywhere, but this time I lost it sober.
You'd have to go to the consulate and file a lost reported thing. This is like the serious thing, right? Locals, you might need to speak Spanish. I'm not sure how you're brushed up on that. You know, how's your Spanish?
Poquito.
Okay, so U.S. Embassy, new passport.
Okay, so you're screwed.
You might be stuck in Mexico a couple more days. The back of like a U-Haul box truck, okay? And they'll sneak you across the border. Listen, did Emily lose her passport?
No, I had Emily's passport. I had Emily's, I did not mind.
Two pretty girls in the back of a box truck. You'll definitely make it a
dude, car. I'm taking my flight. I'm taking my flight. Whether or not Chloe likes it, I'm shoving her in the back of a box truck.
And I'm going with me. She's leaving me for my own.
Listen, you're coyote awesome. Can't be an awful thing. People make it to the United States. Okay?
If you have it and you're messing with me, I will literally
have your passport.
You off the plane.
I don't know. Around the resort yet. We need to go look around the resort, ask like the maids and stuff and see if like they took it by any chance or anything.
Well, you do a couple push-ups or whatever, sit up competition on the stage, so you can hike it pretty good back to Cali.
We gotta do it for honors.
Down!
Down!
Yeah!
Down!
Yeah!
Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm freaking out. Am I getting a stress rash? Oh my god. Okay, I'll come on. Either or, we're gonna find it. It's gonna be fine. Okay, so Chloe's like in the bathroom really fast. I had no idea she's been through this before. I kind of feel bad. I did not know that story existed. So I'm gonna have her look around a little bit longer and then I'll break it to her that I've had it this whole time. She's gonna kill me. I'm so scared.
What do you mean with passport?
Like passport, like to get back into America.
Oh, like, you lost your passport?
Well, it might be in my room, but I can't really find it right now, so I'm trying to think of, like, if I need an alternative option. Like, is there like a way to get one here somewhere?
It's not that easy, but my suggestion is with the concierge. She has the information. I believe it's in a mall by Walmart.
Oh, thank you so much. I'm gonna go look there.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. I can't find my passport. Did it have to get turned in? Like, do you know, like, is there like a lost and found? Like, if someone, like, maybe one of the mates found a lost and found or something?
What's your room
number? 517.
Okay. Chloe.
What?
What?
It's in the room.
What's in the room?
The passport.
What?
The passport. Yeah, I think we should go look one more time.
I hate you. Thank you. I thought
I had it this whole time. Stop running. I hit it. Stop running.
You have it?
Yes, I've had it this whole time.
It's upstairs.
I'm sure. I put it in the drawer. The drawer I checked had it.
I hate you so much. You're so mean. That was the scariest thing. I just asked everybody. You let me just ask everybody and embarrass myself?
Yes.
The entire hotel?
Yes, I did.
I need to see it.
Okay, it's going to be there. It's going to be there. You're fine. Stop.
Stop.
We're on the lobby. Our room is on the I'm getting it.
Red, why?
Why red?
Patient. We have to go back and tell them we got locked out of our room. Okay, so this is our room. What is happening? This is the last passport. Are you in here? Come on, we're going home to America.
You've done so much to me before, actually. I don't know if you've done anything.
Yeah, but I've never made you think you're going to be stranded in Mexico. Go get my passport right now.
Go.
Where is it?
It's over here.
Are you kidding me? In a drawer? You know I would have never freaking looked in the drawer.
It's right here.
I hate you!
I'm gonna jump off the balcony. I will.
I'll go chase it. I will jump off the balcony for that passport.
Alright guys, that worked.
Oh my gosh, let me regroup. I will be right back. So I had no idea where today's video was going. Like at all. We were kind of just like this, and all of a sudden it went. And then Emily was like, I'm gonna mess this whole thing up.
I mean it. I love you.
I know.
I'm done pranking you for like the week.
I mean, I deserve it. I prank everybody and then when they prank me back, I just cry.
Literally.
So, honestly, that was like a good one. I had no idea where it was going, but I panicked because, you know, trauma, because I've had that happen to me before.
See, I didn't know that you had it happen to you. I made like a little clip in here somewhere, but I was like, I had no idea that you even lost your passport before, so this just worked out so much better. Because you were so much like traumatized.
Okay.
It was so funny.
Not, I am unwell. But
unwell.
I hope you guys enjoyed where this video went and my little Cabo vacation, our little spontaneous trip. We might be doing more of these soon. We're feeling very spontaneous this year.
Also,
I want to put this little disclaimer in here for anybody that is watching, because I know like the pandemic is still going on, COVID is still happening. I'm so very, very aware of that. And I just want to say like our entire group was tested before we came to Mexico. We all tested negative. Those of us that didn't test negative, well, we've all tested negative, but we all also have, most of us have had it or like have the antibodies. So we're safe, and then also once we get back into America, we are quarantining. Can't speak. Quarantining for that 10-day period of like post-travel, even though we are negative, and we'll be doing tests again. So we did this in the most safest way possible with every precaution possible. So I just wanted to put that little disclaimer in there because I am aware of the pandemic and people's safeties and who I'm around. So I think that's just important to say that all because, you know, I care about all of you and love you all. So I just want to be sensitive to the matter. Yep. But yeah, this is our little vacation vlog and the I lost my passport video, which was hella stressful. But make sure to stay tuned. You're going to be seeing Mexico content for like 2 weeks, but like I'll be home. I'm going to be home in like a few hours.
Yeah.
But I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to the channel and stay tuned for Friday's video. Peace.